What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. Saturday's football match at Stade Geoffroy-Guichard at pits together Saint Etienne and Strasbourg. Saint Etienne kicked off the new League One campaign with a 2-0 win over Lorient, and no doubt, they are brimming with confidence ahead of the visit of Strasbourg. A man to keep an eye on in the home team will be experienced attacker Romain Hamoma, who scored a brace in the season opener. Tunisia international Wahbi Khazri has been tested positive for coronavirus, and he is definitely out of contention. Le Racing, on the other hand, made a slow start to the season, with the team suffering back-to-back losses to Lorient and Nice. Strasbourg have been struggling at the back of late, and seeing that they experienced all sorts of problems at the back in a warm-up match against Stuttgart, 2-4, home win should be considered. South Africa international Lebo Mothibo remains in the recovery room for the visitors' prediction. 2-1.